takes place uptown. I grew up on the south of Wallow Street.
Let me, I'll clap your hands.
New York, I'm going to be back.
Other people ponytail. I was supposed to be first, man, but I just got out of jail. Y'all got warrants in Pam. Cause they locking motherfuckers up. Motherfuckers locked me up for a ticket. And they put me in a cell with motherfuckers that had like 50 and 60 years. I had a ticket, that's 3 day time, sir. You know they find out they gonna try to fuck me. There was two big buff dudes in there bothering everybody in the motherfucker too, except this one little dude. They asked him, I said, man, what you in it for? He said, look, I done killed one motherfucker. And goddamn it, don't make me kill again. They left that motherfucker alone. I said, damn, I gotta do something to make my ticket sound like I did something bad. So they asked me, said, look, man, what you in it for? I said, look, motherfucker, I done ran one stoplight. And goddamn it, don't make me run again.